Hi friends, my name is Satish Kumar Purswani and welcome back to God of Gizmos. Today I am going to tell you how to share your real-time location using Google Maps. Without wasting much time, let's get started. Locate and open Google Maps on your device. Once Google Maps is loaded on your device, you need to click on top left corner with three horizontal lines and select share location on your device. Once you are inside the share location, you can share your location by two ways. One is by clicking on top right corner with plus icon, as you can see on the screen, and by clicking on get started. I will just click on get started. Now here I can select for how long I want to share my location. I can share my location for minimum 15 minutes and maximum until I turn this off. So as of now I will go for 15 minutes and then select people with whom I want to share my location with. So I will click on select people. Here you can enter the email address, name or phone number of your friend and click on share. I will just select from frequent contacts and click on share on bottom right. Now the person with whom you have shared the location will get the notification and can click on that notification to get your location. You can also see with whom you have shared your location on your screen. You can directly click on cross button to stop sharing your location, or you can click on your friend's name to manage already shared location. As you can see, I have clicked on the name of my friend and can see Nirmal Kumar can see your location for 14 minutes. If I want to manage this, I need to click below the name of my friend, and here again I can change the duration for how long I want to share my location, or I can directly stop sharing. Once you are done with the modification, you can click on save. Now I will tell you how to share your location by just creating one link. I will click on get started. I will manage the time for how long I want to share my location. Let it be 15 minutes. Then I will click on more options and select copy to clipboard. It will show me creating link, link created and copied to clipboard. Now I can send this link to any of my friends and they will be able to check my location for 15 minutes. It depends totally upon your time for how long you want to share your location. Here also you can directly click on cross to stop sharing your location, or you can click on share via link. You will see the link on your maps. You can again click on it and copy it. If you want to manage this link, you can click below share via link. Here you will get the options to copy a link again. You can change the duration for how long you want to share your location, or else you can just select stop sharing and click on save. As you can see, two of my friends have already shared location with me. I just need to click on the display picture of my friend to check my friend's real-time location. As you can see, it is showing my friend's real-time location, which is near Navi Mumbai, Maharashtra, India, 9 hours ago. I can select three dots next to my friend's name and click on refresh to get the latest information. So the last information that I have received is 9 hours ago near Navi Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. If I want to share my location with my friend, I can directly click on this button. It will start sharing my location directly with my friend. If I will directly click on the address shown below, it will start navigating. Friends, if you find my video useful, do give a thumbs up to my video. Don't forget to share it with your friends and do click on subscribe and bell icon on my channel.